Can't believe we've actually made it this far. I'm absolutely ecstatic about it.
He's going to be tough to beat, I think, because he really is dancing his heart out.
My toughest competition would be Peter Carey, without a doubt.
Peter is the man to beat. Bottom two or no bottom two, he's a great dancer.
I'm kind of trying to improve every week, and so is everybody else. And for them to say we're the ones to beat, well, give it a go. See if she's going to make it. Go on.
And down treble.
Ah!
I think our weakest spot is that because people have the impression that Gavin can dance and is a dancer, they might not vote for him. I say pick up the text and send it because it's for a really good cause.
Go from the toe again at the heels.
It's getting tougher every week.
You can almost touch it now. You can feel the final.
Definitely want to make it all the way to the final now, damn right.
It would be fantastic just to make it right to the end.
Okay.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. It's a beautiful.
To reveal in no particular order the first couple through to our final. Gavin and Dervla.